just behind me, less than 300 metres from where Sadiq Khan was standing earlier today, you can see at the end of Union Street where there are bollards and a closure to through motor traffic, and that has transformed that street. You'll see people walking and cycling, which is great. But just metres on from there, again just 300 metres from where Sadiq Khan stood opening Quietway 14 today, you could see a steady stream of motor traffic where there aren't filters on nearby roads, and where what we're seeing is a failure of the quietways in the gap. These roads aren't quiet. This is the middle of the day, and there's actually very, very few vehicles here for the day as an average. And yet we're seeing many, many vehicles a minute coming through here. During the peak hours, this is wall to wall with cut through traffic in all directions at a complex junction. Yet again, this is only 300 metres from where Sadiq Khan launched Quietway 14 this morning. So the quietways are brilliant in bits, but in too many places, they are not quiet at all.